Okay, so in this Poisson example, it says in a small town, people fall sick at an average of 5 people per month. What's the probability that most one person falls sick during a month? Okay, so if you're looking for this probability, we know that the average or the mean is basically 5. And then at most one means that our x can either be 0 or 1. I'm going to sub these into my Poisson equations. It's going to be p of 0 plus p of 1. And then I'm going to sub these into my calculator.